Welcome back, ranchers, and welcome back to my series Slime Rancher Road to Golden Honey. My name is Chimney Swift, and today in episode 5, we're going to be completing a quest. I was just out exploring, trying to get a little bits of stuff prepared between episodes, but I decided I wanted to pick this episode up right here because we actually have enough materials here to complete our first quest. So let's put in 9 of these. And we just need 2 rock quartz, and we get, oh gosh, we get a crate with all a bunch of stuff. All right, let's go deposit this stuff really fast, so I can clear room in my inventory. Holy jeez, that was a lot of stuff. I didn't expect the crate to break. That was intense. Okay, oh my goodness, look at all this stuff. Get out of here, pink slimes. We gotta collect this stuff. This is some goodness. Pogo fruits, stony hens, roostros, yes. All right, so let's put these roostros over here. I'm wondering though, too many roostros might cause a problem. So let's throw those guys in there and we'll do the pogo fruit here with some stony hens. Grab all this. I didn't look at the quest and see what I was gonna actually get. I probably should have done that, but oh gosh, I missed. There we go. Somebody's hungry. Let's go ahead, put those in there. That's actually perfect though that I got those guys because they were getting hungry and I was starting to worry about how much meat I was gonna be able to provide them, but we're doing okay. We're doing okay. So what I wanna do today is we're gonna definitely go exploring a little bit more. It's already nighttime again, which kind of stinks, but look at this. We've got some plorts ready to collect here so we can suck these plorts out of there. But I also sort of wanna make a heartbeat farm over here. So, a lot of these quests over here seem to sort of have, like, heartbeats. And, I haven't been able to really, like, get a lot of those and grow them. So, I would like to do that today, or start that farm at least, which is great. I also want to take a look at who eats the heartbeats again. I keep forgetting. It's the rock slimes. Now, does that apply to, like, the Largos also, I wonder? Let's test it out and see. Is there a hungry Largo in here? Oh yes, they love it. And yes, okay, wonderful. That's great. So I'm gonna leave those heartbeats in there. This plort collector will collect the plorts, and that's gonna be a decent amount of money in there. We're gonna feed these guys some pogo fruits because they are probably hungry. And I guess we'll do cube berries too. You guys can just munch on that. Let's go ahead and add the we can't yet. We need more monies. Oh, the tabby slimes are ready to be collected. Let's do this. Looks like someone were taking a nap. Heartbeat in here. Oh, they don't eat that. I'll tell you that right now. Definitely don't eat that. These guys are carnivores. Okay, so let's go over here. We'll put this heartbeat into these guys. See if anyone's hungry a little bit later. These guys, I need to collect all these pink plorts. A lot of these guys have finished eating.
Nom nom nom, it tastes so good.
Not the slimes, but what they ate, probably. That's what they were saying, was
nom nom nom, it tastes so good.
All right, so now we've got 19 pink plorts and 11 tabby plorts. I feel like I'm always recording this game when it's nighttime in the game, and I don't mean to do it that way. Look at the money's going up. There we go, all right, sweet. So, we could either put a plort collector, because that just makes life a lot easier, on the pink slimes or the tabby slimes. I'm thinking we'll just do it on the tabby one, because this one is a lot more valuable. Music box, plort collector, purchase. So there we go. All right, excellent. Let me grab one hen, and we're gonna see if anyone's hungry. There we go. Somebody was hungry. Boom. Okay. Wonderful. So let's head on out into the scary world that is Slime Rancher World. And we're going to go exploring past the tabby slime area. Because I want to see what lies out there in the great beyond. Of course, always tempted by grabbing things along the way. That's the draw of the game, is saying no to certain things like free money, like pink plorts laying on the ground and whatnot. But I do remember those last episode, and they still should be because I haven't really, I didn't log off or anything. The phosphor slimes I'm taking rock plorts if I see them though, because they are worth a little pretty penny right now, at least compared to what I can get. But the phosphor slimes were definitely worth 20, I think. It was the most on that board that I could obtain right now. So we got to figure out something to do with them. I think what I got to do is open up the cave area with the oh, it's the recipe for tab slimes in here. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad. Are there rock slimes anywhere? Oh, he just ate something. No? Yes? Maybe? There's a cave area, dark cave area, that's inside the main ranching area, and I believe in there it's nice and dark, and you can actually grow or raise the phosphor slimes in there without risk of them dying, which would be kind of nice. So it doesn't look like there's a whole lot of activity here in terms of rock plorts. What is up here, though? There's like a little chickadee nest. Oh, a crate. Oh. Now this just, things just got a little interesting. What did we get from here? Nothing too exciting, to be honest. Just some food. Oh boy. Careful here. Careful here. Oh, tabby plort. Okay, we gotta get that. I don't want the pink plort. We definitely want the tabby plort if we see him. Around here, because those are worth some good monies too. And if I don't see anything else that's exciting in this little area, like a golden slime or anything, then we move on, and we're moving on. So let's do this. Oh wait, what's over here? Oh, Tabby Gordo? Diet is meat. Oh, are these the guys you have to feed like a bunch of stuff to? Can't suck them up. Interesting, does the Slimepedia say anything about this world? Slimes, resources. Oh, wow, I found most of the resources, sorta. It doesn't seem to say anything about the Gordos, but I think that these are the ones you gotta feed like 50 meats to or something, and then it does something for you. I think, not sure. I think I remember hearing something about that. Whoa, oh gosh, what's that? These guys look mean. My thought is just suck them in and then push them away. Get out of here. I don't know what your guys' deal is, but there's some sort of sewage. Is it like radiation? Oh. I know they're gonna be adding radioactive slimes. Oh gosh. Oh. The roadmap, I took a look at the roadmap and it said that they were gonna be adding, you know, like radioactive slimes and stuff in some update. Let me take a look here. Let me get to a safe area. Okay, I think we're in a safe area. So like 0.3.0, I believe, whenever they update it, which please, I hope it's soon. Everybody wants an update. They're gonna add a place called the Indigo Quarry, and they're also going to add an Aka Aka, Steam Cloud Saves, and Rad Slimes, a new slime to ranch whose radiance is so lovely it'll make you sick. So that's kind of cool. Now this is an awesome area. Where are we? This is like a crossroads. What's this way? Is it just a dead end? Oh, maybe this is a place that they're gonna add. That's kind of cool. I love the exploration in this game though, for sure. Let's go down this way. Cause this world seems a little bit treacherous. Oh, is this an unlock? Requires a slime key to open. Okay, I think I get that from the big Largo. The big cat, the tabby Largo, I believe. So then what are these guys over here? What's this? Oh, great. Yes. I'm just gonna grab all this. Wait. You know what? Phosphor slime, tabby slime. Go ahead, eat that. No? Alright, that's fine. I'll take it then. Oh, he did eat it. Oh, he loves it. There we go. Tabby plort. So what's... Oh, wait, these guys aren't mad anymore. Phosphor plort. Wait, why aren't these guys are mad anymore? I don't understand what happened. What made you nice? I do know that phosphor plorts are nice though. Oh, they keep swarming me though. But what caused that, I wonder? That is very interesting. All right, so let's head back then, I suppose. For Rockport, you know what? Like, we don't need no stinking Rockport right now. You know why? Because I can get more money by getting more of these pink ports than I can, and cashing these in on my way home than cashing in one single Rockport. So we're gonna do that. Ow. They're trying to kill me. So we're gonna collect, let's get a full thing of pink ports. We'll take that back. And then what we gotta do, I guess, is work on getting enough hen hens to feed that, ow, to feed that big tabby slime over here around the corner so that we can get a key from him. Cause I think that that's what happens, right? I think that I saw some comments from you guys saying that. And there's another big one over this way. Oh yeah, look at all this. Hold on, I'll show you guys in a minute.
Little slime plorts living in the world.
Grab that, and there, we're maxed out. Okay, so over there is another area. Yeah, I guess we can go down here, right? Over here is another area that we can go, but I think somebody said this one was not open yet. But I'm not 100% sure. Not 100% sure. We could try and feed him stuff. Those are not a thing. Okay. Because this guy, he's another Gordo and he eats stuff. But I know there's honey slimes we can get, and there's going to be explosive slimes, and there's all these different types that we can get. Because, like, oh, there's a crate right there. Let's go get that in a minute. Don't let me forget. So if you go to Slimepedia, slimes, look at this. There's a bunch of different slimes we still have yet to discover. Okay, let's go deposit all this stuff really fast. We've got some plorts that we need dropping off. And then we'll go get that crate. And then we may call it an episode. And what I'll do between episodes is hopefully work on getting the chickens grown up. So that, even though I think they just do it on their own, so that I can go and feed them to that tabby Gordo. I'm trying to get the lingo correct too. Because that's important. We got to get that key. All right, so let's drop these off. They're only worth 6, but I got more money out of carrying 30 of those than if I had carried one of the rock slimes or rock plorts. Okay, so you guys seem to be doing all right. Anybody hungry? Somebody is. What do we got over here? We got one. Okay. And over here. What? This didn't suck them up? Wow, there's 8 in there. That's pretty good. And 9 here. Okay, sweet. Carrots are ready. All right, let's go get that that crate. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. Cash in the monies, 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 monies. All right, let's go. Let's go get that crate. So I'm excited to see what's inside this crate because it could be like anything, right? Like you could get like a... Could you technically get like a tabby port? Come on, give me this phosphor slime. There we go. Could you get like a different slime plorts in the crates, I wonder? I'm not sure. Another area I gotta check out is actually down there. I don't go and check that out very often. All right, so the crate was right over here, right? Yeah, there it is. I see it against the wall. Here it is. Yes, all right. So let's bring this up here. We'll bring it, oh boy. Tar slime, run. Oh, those are scary looking. Those are very scary looking. Now I wanna bring this all the way back to base because I wanna break this just in case anything's inside. I don't wanna risk any of these untamed, just wild slimes that are out here eating something that might be special in here. Which probably won't be. That's sort of been my luck lately. It's like nothing really super, super great, but it's okay. We're gonna get something today. I feel it. You guys excited? You ready? Wow, look at all the chickens we got in there. That's a lot, and the heartbeats are ready. That was not too exciting. Stony hen. Okay. Cube berry. Who wants that? Go for it. Whoa. Oh boy. They got out. How did they get out? You guys are crafty. You guys are very crafty. We're gonna have to do an air net. Cause I ain't chancing that. Nope, not chancing that one bit. All right, let me suck up a couple of these guys. Wait, was Stonyhen their favorite? Slimepedia slimes. Stonyhen is their favorite. I should be feeding that to them then. Okay. So we'll let some more breeding commence. I'll go get some more stuff. We'll get more chickens and everything ready for... Come on, eat up. For that big Largo deal. And then we'll get a key and then we'll move into the next area, which should be pretty cool. But thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Slime Rancher Road to Golden Honey. I am just absolutely in love with this game. It is so much fun. But I really want to see them start updating this. I don't think it's been updated. I just started playing it last week, but or 2 weeks ago maybe, I can't remember. Depends on what time whenever I upload this video. But I want to see them update the game. I don't think it's been updated in like over a month. So, you know, definitely don't want people to lose that hope, for sure. It's important. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace. I just slept in Slippery Dave's bed. I feel so gross. I feel so gross. All right, so let's continue to gamble here. Gamble our life savings away. Spin. Nope. Spin. Nope.